Namaste, good morning. Welcome to DAV Orient Gyan Mandir for our inspection committee members. The school located in Chittapur, Gulbarga district, Karnataka. Now we'll start our journey to school. This is our school outside compound wall. This is assembly ground. The children daily morning they will gather for prayer. So in case of emergency, we have displayed principal and all emergency numbers to contact. Children's staff parking slot. Children will park their bicycles and teachers will park their vehicles here. During the COVID, we have made a wash basins at the entrance gate. Total school area is under CCTV surveillance. This is our first school entrance. That is the first corridor. Children will enter from this corridor. This is the front side of corridor, this is corridor number 2. Namaskar, I am Pandran Gulkarni, principal of DAV Orient Gyan Mandir, situated in Karnataka, Gulbarga district, Chittapur Taluka. Yeah. shuttlecock playground, and children will sit and do some indoor games also. They play here. There is a volleyball ground. Opposite science lab. This is our library. He is a librarian. This is ground floor girls' washroom. Other side of girls' washroom. This is first floor girls' washroom. You can see girls' usage things also we kept here.
is ground floor boys washroom. First floor boys washroom. Zaro drinking water facility. We are keeping it in every corner of the school, left hand side, right hand side. This is the first floor drinking water dispenser. This is either side, first floor drinking water facility. So this is we kept in ground floor. In the other side in the ground floor we kept this water facility for children. This is we have a facility of water fire hose pipe. Connect here and we can use, and we have a water source pipe also. This is fire water second point, and this is the pipeline. But it is, this is a fire extinguisher we kept in every corner of the school for the emergency purpose. Inside the school building, the horse pipe was located in one corner. This is other side building, we kept the horse pipe. And this is the art room. This is a music room. And this is sports room. Welcome to our maths lab. This is the children will do maths activity room.
Yes, this is our mathematics lab stop. This is all mathematics lab.
This is children's wellness room, and we kept emergency medicines for children. So welcome to our language room. These are our language teachers. This is our teacher staff room.
ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತ ಸಂಧಿಗಳು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಂಧಿ ಸಂಧಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರು ಪ್ರಕಾರ, ಲೋಪ ಸಂಧಿ, ಆಗಮ ಸಂಧಿ, ಆದೇಶ ಸಂಧಿ. ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಂಧಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಸೃಜನ?
ಮೂರು ಪ್ರಕಾರ.
ಯಾವ್ಯಾವುದು?
ಲೋಪ ಸಂಧಿ, ಆಗಮ ಸಂಧಿ,
ಆದೇಶ ಸಂಧಿ. ಇದು ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಂಧಿಗಳು. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತ ಸಂಧಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿಯೂ ಸಹಿತ ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತ ಸ್ವರ ಸಂಧಿಗಳು ಮತ್ತು
positive numbers. How can you say that this is a positive number?
Because
is it necessary that we should mention plus sign?
No.
Now tell me, what is this?
Negative numbers.
Negative numbers will have?
Minus.
So, negative numbers will have negative sign. So, today we are going to learn about how the representation of integers will be on number line. Now see, this is a number line. Now tell me, what is zero? Zero is positive or a negative? Zero is neither positive nor
negative.
Zero is neither positive
nor negative.
So first we'll start with zero. And how do we represent on a number line? Is it we should write one here and two here?
No.
There should be at equal distances. The number should be at.
Now we are doing document verification. This is CBSE affiliation document. The school code is 831149 and school number is 46781. And we have totally 5 pages. The next I am showing our society trust deed. The trust, the name is All India DAV School Managing Committee, New Delhi. This is no objection certificate given by Karnataka government for our school. PW department. And this is building safety certificate given by Karnataka Public Works Department, PWD. This is our school fire NOC certificate. This is Appendix 3 document issued by District Education Officer Kalburgi. This is safe drinking water certificate issued by Health Department of Karnataka. This is affidavit . This is self-certificate pro forma. This is the lease document in between DAV and Orient Management. This is certificate of land document.